next to receive the news is Austin standout Jay, who took a major risk to start his Idol journey.
I had to drop out of grad school because I couldn't do American Idol and do grad school. The auditions in Austin, Texas really showed me that anything is possible.
You don't need them.
Thank you.
We need you.
I think you are worth all of the platinum.
Congratulations, really? Jay.
What was that like to have to ramp up after sitting out the first round?
Oh my gosh, it was probably one of the most stressful things. It kind of put a lot of pressure, which built up anxiety as well. So when I did get to the Showstopper round, I wanted to give it my all to show them why I was worthy, I guess, to get the platinum ticket.
I know I can take one more step towards you, 'cause all that's waiting is regret. And don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I loved the most. You learned to live half alive. And now you want me one more time.
I'm feeling anxious and nervous, but I'm proud of myself. And whether I get a no or yes, I'm gonna keep going.
Hi.
Hi, how are you feeling?
Doing well, how are you?
A lot of talent on this show.
So much, yes.
We don't love doing all of this. Some of it we love, some of it we don't.
Yeah.
So Jay, when we first met you, it was like signed, sealed, delivered. You sang that song?
Yes.
And we were. It was like, wow, we've got season 5 sealed. In our opinion, you're almost a perfect singer. But sometimes perfection doesn't win over feeling.
Mm-hmm.
You look like a star. Just keep it a little bit dirtier, a little bit more soulful in the future. So, I'm sorry to say, your Idol journey.
Oh my God.
Your Idol journey is ending.
Okay.
At some point in the future, but it's not tonight. Because you're in the top 24, baby.
Yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You got yanked off.
Oh my God.
They love to play my games.
Yeah, they play with me really bad.
Jay, you got this. Surprise us. And we want to see like something wild out of you. And you got a real shot.
Yeah! Hopefully I can take the judges' criticism and put it into my work.
I'm going to the top 24.
While Jay finds his wild side in our top 24,